Part 12, Cristobal, Narrative Skills. Coleridge, as you've seen, is a master storyteller. This is the best part of his poetic potentials. And storytelling, which involves gripping suspense and continuous evocation of interest, is evident in Cristobal. There is humanism in Coleridge's poetry. He cared for the well-being of humanity. His love for humanity is revealed through his strong support for the French Revolution. He supported the upheaval, assuming that it will free the masses. Why? Because the ideals of French Revolution were liberty, equality and fraternity. Later, Coleridge withdrew his support as the revolutionists deviated from their principles. He has shown his dissatisfaction in some of his poems too, but his love for humanity is best reflected in the Rime of the Ancient Mariner. And you see this struggle, this tussle between the good and the evil in Cristobal is also a fine example of his love for humanity. Louis Casimine has remarked on Coleridge that he reaps a richer harvest through the senses than Wordsworth. His senses invest his impressions of nature with an extraordinary freshness and splendor, and at the same time with a shrewd and minute precision which reveals the analytical mind. In many ways, he's better than Wordsworth, and his senses of nature anticipates Keats's poetry. He is precise. That shows that his is an analytical mind. Coming to the term willing suspension of disbelief associated with Coleridge, Coleridge says that he called poetry that willing suspension of disbelief for the moment which constitutes poetic faith. He means to say that the reader will accept the poem, temporarily forgetting that it is made up, whatever it is. So you see, while Coleridge uses this ballad form with all its characteristics, the question, and when there's this answer, suddenly you forget. So you are willingly suspending disbelief. You don't want to believe, but you are suspending, holding that disbelief. That is willing suspension of disbelief. Here are some short answer questions for you. Textual, there may be many. One on each slide I should have put up, but then you have them in assignments. What does Cristobal first think is making the moaning sound she hears in the woods? In Cristobal, who is Cristobal's father? Why does Cristobal go to the woods so late at night? Whom does Cristobal find on the other side of the oak tree? What is Geraldine's story? What does Sir Leoline's mastiff do when Geraldine enters the castle? Here are some essay type questions. Discuss Coleridge's poetry with reference to his own phrase, the willing suspension of disbelief. How does Coleridge offer a contrast between Geraldine and the title character in Christabel. Throw some light on the medieval characteristics of Coleridge's poetry. I think we've elaborately studied the poem Christabel, and you've come to know, I hope you've come to know a lot about Coleridge, the poet, and you will further be prompted to read some other poems of Coleridge. So happy reading. Have a nice day. Thank you.